We basically want to reduce our footprint as much as possible. People in the future are going to value these upgrades and these changes. So when you think about paying that higher upfront price, consider these an investment. You're going to save money and you're going to reduce your emissions. There are going to be plenty of incentives to help you make that transition into electrifying your house. Things are changing and changing for the better.